Tzu, will you promise to stop humming to your plants?
Sure, Paige, but why? Paige? Yow! What's going on?
Reader! Where are you?
Come quick! It's raining boots and umbrellas!
Wow!
Careful, it's very dangerous out here. What are we going to do?
Sam, calm down. You're imagining things. Umbrellas don't just fall from the sky. Okay, let's get the ship and go. What is your name? Find it on the list or type it in. L-O-N-G-P-A-Y. Glad you're here. We sure could use some help during our adventure.
Yee-haw!
So where are we going, Reader?
To the clouds, Paige. There must be some explanation.
Rain only occurs when...
Stop the ship!
Okay, looks like we're here. I'll follow along to provide some extra help.
And Chester, will you carry the things we pick up along the way?
Wow, that's fluffy! Here it goes. One small step for Rabbit.
Yahoo! Isn't this amazing? We're on top of the clouds!
I hope we can find out where the umbrellas and things are coming from.
Should we follow this path?
Welcome to Cloud 9, a place of peace and harmony. For many seasons, these clouds have been home to Queen Cumulus and many cloud people.
Hey, there's a bell!
Maybe someone lost it.
Let's put it inside Chester. Twist my tail! These clouds have buildings on them!
And what's in that big pile over there?
I don't know, but look at the rain gear on the ground. We have to find out what's going on.
But how do we get inside?
The sign says, please ring bell.
Bell? I don't see a bell, do you?
No, but there must be one somewhere. There it is!
Let's take that bell out of Chester.
Roaring raspberries! It worked!
Let's get hopping!
Hey, this must be downtown Cloud 9.
Hello there, visitors. I'm Queen Cumulus. Welcome to Cloud 9.
Thank you. I'm Reader Rabbit.
And I'm Sam the Lion.
We're from Wordville, where it's been raining umbrellas and boots.
We came up here in our dream ship to see what was going on.
Oh, what a mess we're in. We've been trying to keep all this rain gear from falling off the cloud, but there's just too much.
I remember when everyone smiled, our streets were clean, we lived in style.
Boots and umbrellas be coming from?
Somehow, all this stuff is being thrown up here from the island below. If that pile falls, it'll be a real disaster for Cloud Nine. Someone needs to go down and put a stop to it.
We'd be happy to go for you.
If you go back to your ship, you'll see the island.
Okay, let's head back to the dream ship, Reader. Okay, now what?
Here we are again.
Roaring raspberries! There's the island! Look at that, Reader! Someone from that funny-looking building is throwing umbrellas up to Cloud Nine.
And those trees have umbrellas and things growing on them.
Oh, hi. I'm Irvin. Irvin the inventor.
I'm Reader. The rabbit.
And I'm Sam. The lion.
Welcome. You must be here to see my wonderiferous new invention.
Well, yes, but...
You see, these are the controls for my giant throwing machine in the next room. I load up the machine with umbrellas and other rain gear.
And then it throws the rain gear up at the clouds?
Exactly!
But why would you want to throw rain gear at the clouds?
To stop the rain, of course. Oh, I can't stand the rain.
Well, it's a very nice machine, but there's a problem.
All those umbrellas and boots are landing up on Cloud Nine, making a big, messy pile.
If that pile topples over, Cloud Nine in Wordville will be ruined.
Oh, no. I must turn it off right away. Except, I'll never be able to turn it off.
You won't?
No. Unless... Unless...
Unless what?
Unless I have three very special items. First, I'll need a big, round, purple hoop. Second, I'll need some extra stretchy jumbo rubber bands. And third, I'll need an extra soft, double-stuffed feather pillow.
Okay, we'll bring those items back to you soon.
Bouncing bunnies! There's the throwing machine!
Let's climb up there and see it!
I don't know, Sam. Irvin's pet, Fluffy, looks a little scary to me.
Nothing scares a lion! Well, okay, it's a little scary. We've got to find a way to get up there.
Maybe if we gave Fluffy something to eat, we could get around him. Hello, are you Marvin the Musical Pattern Lock?
Yes, yes. How did you guess?
You wouldn't happen to know where we could find an extra soft double-stuffed feather pillow.
What luck! You've scored! There's one behind this door. My job is simple. I keep this door shut. But if you complete my patterns, I'll open it up.
How do we do that?
First, you need some singing marbles.
Do we have any singing marbles?
Roaring raspberries! We don't have any.
We better go find some.
It's been marvelous playing with you. Come back soon.
I wish we could get up those steps and check out that machine.
Say, did you meet Fluffy in there?
Yes, he seems very nice.
Well, it's getting close to his lunchtime.
Oh, wow. That's the biggest gumball machine I've ever seen.
And look at that beautiful shiny whistle.
Hello, I'm Geraldine, the smartest talking gumball machine on Reindeer Island.
I'm Reader, and this is Sam.
I'm designed so that I can only give out a prize if you help me complete a sentence first. If you can make a token fall into the slot with the correct word on it, then you win a prize and I learn a new science fact.
I get it. We need to move those ramps to make the token roll into the right slot.
That's right. A horse has long legs and runs fast. You mammals are really smart.
Yummerific!
A snail does not have legs. I've never met such brilliant mammals.
Why don't we drop that token and see where it goes?
A young cat is called a kitten. Wow, I never knew that.
All right, there's the whistle. Roaring good candy.
Loud. Let's keep it in Chester.
A robin is an insect. Hmm, that doesn't seem to match my records. A moth is an insect. Ah, yes, that makes sense. A robin is a bird. Wonderful. I'm learning so much.
Delicious!
A deer eats mostly plants. Of course. Let me add that to my records.
Ooh, a singing marble! Let's keep it in Chester.
A whale lives in water. Ah, yes, that makes sense.
Wow! Now my stomach really hurts.
A young lion is called a cub. Of course, let me add that to my records.
I probably should stop eating this candy.
We can't move those ramps.
A young kangaroo is called a joey. Wow, I never knew that.
Yowza! It's another singing marble.
A penguin has wings but cannot fly. I've never met such brilliant mammals.
Your stomach's really gonna hurt now.
The blue whale is the largest animal. Wonderful. I'm learning so much.
Reader, remind me to brush my teeth after this.
Okay, Sam.
Fish is a cold-blooded animal. You mammals are really smart.
We're rolling! rolling in marbles.
An elephant is a mammal. Ah, yes, that makes sense.
Wow! Now my stomach really hurts.
A bat is a mammal. Wonderful! I'm learning so much.
Sam, your stomach's really gonna hurt now.
A crocodile is a reptile. I've never met such brilliant mammals.
Ooh, a singing marble. Bye, Geraldine. Where to? I can't believe rain gear is growing on all these trees.
This really is a rain gear forest. Hello, gentlemen. Welcome to my sandwich shop. You're my first customers all year.
What kinds of sandwiches do you sell?
You can make your own kind. I have snails and pickles and eggs and many other toppings. Yuck! Who eats those kinds of sandwiches? Well, I don't know. Somebody who's really hungry might, but they're really fun to make. Pick a topping to buy. Okay, Reader, do you have any money?
Yep, I do. Let's pick something to buy.
Bug.
We'd like to put that topping on our sandwich.
That will cost 32 cents. Put the right amount here on my counter. Ring the bell when you think the amount is correct. Okay, let's ring the bell and see if that's correct. Thank you very much. Now you get to use this topping to decorate your sandwich. Take the topping from here and put it on your sandwich there. Are we finished making this silly sandwich? Not yet. This sandwich needs 3 types of toppings before it's finished. Sock. Oh, yes. That will cost 25 cents. Exactly correct. A good sandwich needs at least 3 types of toppings before it's ready. Apple. Do you like that one? That will cost 7 cents. Thank you very much. My great uncle used to say the best thing about a good sandwich is... what did he say? When your sandwich is finished, close it by putting the top down on it. Hand back, you're done.
I bet Fluffy would really like this one.
And our special today is one free singing marble with each sandwich. Here you go. lettuce. That will cost $1. Put the right amount here on my counter. Ring the bell when you think the amount is correct. Thank you very much. I always insist on exact change. Now you get to use this topping to decorate your sandwich. Take the topping from here. Salami. Good choice. That will cost 68 cents. I always insist on exact change. A good sandwich. Swiss cheese. Do you like that one? That will cost 32 cents. Exactly correct. When your sandwich is finished, close it by putting the top down on it. Stand back. You're done.
I wonder if Irvin's pet would like to eat this sandwich.
And our special today is one free singing marble with each sandwich. Here you go. Tomato. Good choice. That will cost $1.24. Put the right amount here on my counter. Ring the bell when you think the amount is correct. Yes, yes. Very nice. Now you get to use this topping to decorate your sandwich. Take the topping from here and put it on your sandwich there. Egg. Good choice. That will cost $1.44. Thank you very much. A good sandwich needs at least three types of toppings before it's ready. Old shoe. Do you like that one? That will cost $1.11. Good! Of course, it only cost 2 cents when I was your age. When your sandwich is finished, close it by putting the top down on it. Stand back. You're done.
I bet Fluffy would really like this one.
And our special today is one free singing marble with each sandwich. Here you go. Pickle. Oh, yes. That will cost $1.24. Put the right amount here on my counter. Ring the bell when you think the amount is correct. Yes, yes. Very nice. Now you get to use this topping to decorate your sandwich. Take the topping from here and put it on your sandwich there. Salami. That will cost $1.33. Insist on exact change. A good sandwich needs at least 3 types of toppings before it's ready. Slime. That will cost $1.15. Thank you very much. Of course, it only cost 2 cents when I was your age. When your sandwich is finished, close it by putting the top down on it. And back, you're done.
I wonder if Irvin's pet would like to eat this sandwich.
And our special today is 1 free singing marble with each sandwich. Here you go.
Good luck selling sandwiches.
Either I'm seeing things or that rock has a face on it. Hello up there!
I don't think he can hear us.
Let's not use that yet. We might need it later. Let's not use that yet. We might need it later. If it is a big round purple hoop, we better figure out a way to get up there. Hey, Sam! Have you ever seen such huge flower pots?
Hi, who are you?
Hi, I'm Rita Rabbit, and this is Sam.
I'm Mr. Bloom, and I'm so busy. The inventor needs all these items to be changed right away.
Why?
I'm supposed to change them into different items that he can use again to make other inventions.
Changing an item into something different?
You can see for yourself. Here's an example. This item is a bag. Just plant that bag in one of these 3 special flower pots, like this one next to me. Bag. Bat. You see? Now it's grown into something different. The flower pot changed part of the way that bag is spelled, making it into something different.
Oh!
That flower pot changes the ending sound of the word.
I see! It changed the G in bag to T, and now it's bat!
Now, if you plant it in the same flower pot again, it will change back to the same item. Try it. Bag. Good. Each of these flower pots will change the item in a different way. You can experiment and try each flower pot to see how it will change this item. Irvin needs us to change that item into a rag, like the picture on this box.
We can do that.
After you change it into a rag, please put it in the box. Rag. Well done, bud. Here's another one. Now Irvin needs a trap. Map. Trap. Well done, bud. Here's another one. Now Irvin needs a sack. If only I were more organized, I'd be a rack. Sack. Well done, bud. Here's another one. Now Irvin needs a rug. Bug. Rug. Well done, bud. Daffo-dee-lightful. We finished that wagon load.
Now if you help me unload another wagon, I'll give you a singing marble.
Now Irvin needs a tick.
Can we have this wagon?
Sure thing, bud. Tack. Tick. Well done, bud. Here's another one. Now Irvin needs a rag. What would I do without your help? Bun. Run. Ran. Rag. Well done, bud. Here's another one. Now Irvin needs a mop. Mat. Mot. Mop. Yes, yes, yes. That's it. Here's another one. Now Irvin needs a wig. Okay, I think pin. Pig. Wig. Yes, yes, yes. That's it. That one's done, and not a moment too soon. Here's a singing marble for your help. Now Irvin needs a sack. So ram. Rack. Sack. Oh, splendid! Here's another one. Now Irvin needs a can. Bun. Butt. Bun. Bat. Can. Fantastic! You did it! Here's another one. Now Irvin needs a tick. If only I were more organized. Tag. Sag. Sig. When you think the item is correct, tig. Tick. Yes, yes, yes. That's it. Here's another one. Now Irvin needs a cub. What will cap? Cup. Cub. Oh, splendid! Daffo-dee-lightful. We finished that wagon load. Here's a singing marble for your help. Now Irvin needs a tack. Rock. Tuck. Tack. Okay, I think we are making progress. Car. Bar. Bore. Bot. Bore. Bar. Car. Core. Cot. Oh, splendid! Here's another one. Now Irvin needs a tram. Clip. Trip. Trap. Tram. Fantastic! You did it! Here's another one. Now Irvin needs a bug. Bat. Butt. Bug. Oh, splendid! Daffodilightful! We finished that wagon load. Here's a singing marble for your help. Cab. Map. Map. Yes, yes, yes! That's it. Here's another one. Now Irvin needs a bin. Bell. Bill. Bin. Well done, bud. Here's another one. Now Irvin needs a pit. Pan. Pin. Pit. Well done, bud. Here's another one. Now Irvin needs a mug. Bag. Mag. Mug. Fantastic! You did it! Daffodilightful! We finished that wagon load. Here's a singing marble for your help. Please come again soon.
Smashing! The reinforcements have arrived.
The what?
I hope you know your math. I need someone to help load these sprouts onto that tree.
Can we help you?
Put two baskets of umbrella sprouts onto each branch.
The total for each branch must equal the number on the tree. It's too much math for me.
I think we can do that.
Smashing! Here's a nut for you!
1 + 8 = 9. 4 + 5 = 9.
Next! Please help with another one.
Where did that tree go?
That tree will carry those sprouts to another part of the island to be planted. We are replanting rain gear trees. Now, let's load this tree. Enjoy that nut. I have some singing marbles, too, if you help me load a few more trees.
Delicious!
Precisely! Here's a nut for you.
3.
Nuts are roaring good!
Just what I thought. Here's a singing marble for you. Hey, this tree is carrying too many sprouts on its branches. Can you pick which ones need to be removed?
Hoo-wah! A singing marble!
nicely. Here's a nut for you.
I like nuts.
That tree is all set. Here's a nut for you.
Delicious.
Excellent work, trainees. Don't forget, discipline. I'm so glad you've returned.
Maybe we can earn a singing marble.
And some nuts.
Hey, this tree is carrying too many sprouts on its branches. Can you pick which ones need to be removed? That tree is all set. Here's a singing marble for you.
Hoo-wah! A singing marble!
Just what I thought. Here's a nut for you.
19 minus 6 equals 13.
Enjoy that nut. I have some singing marbles too, if you help me load a few more trees.
Delicious!
Just what I thought. Here's a nut for you.
Nuts are good for you, and they taste great.
Nice work. Here's a singing marble for you.
Hoo-wah! A singing marble.
Thought. Here's a nut for you.
I like nuts.
Nice work. Here's a nut for you.
Delicious.
That tree is all set. Here's a singing marble for you.
10 plus 2 plus 4 equals 16. Hoo-wah! A singing marble!
Dismissed! Please come again. Thanks for your help with math.
Where to?
Oh, hello, Cedar and Ram. Reader and Sam. Thanks again for looking for those items for me. Thank you.
We're happy to help. Fluffy is still blocking those steps.
Hungry!
Here you go, little fella.
He must have been really hungry. All right, now we can climb up those steps.
Hi, Marvin.
Hi, Reader. Hello, Sam. Put your singing marbles here next to me.
Do we have any singing marbles?
Yes, we do.
Let's put them here by Marvin.
Excellent. I will now explain what you need to do. I started the pattern, and now you have to finish it by putting your singing marbles in the right places.
Press that play button.
What a beautiful musical pattern.
Wow! Look, Reader! The door opened.
But it didn't open all the way.
That's right. It's not easy to get past that door. But if you complete another pattern, I'll open it some more. Marvelous.
We still can't get through that door.
All right, Marvin, rack up another pattern.
Bye. We'll visit again sometime. Fluffy's fast asleep. I bet we can climb up those steps now.
Yeah, let's go. Let's check out that machine now.
Wow!
On Cloud 9.
Wow! That was so cool!
We've got to do that again!
Greetings. What's the latest news?
Well, we went into that crazy building.
And we met Irvin, the inventor.
And he has this wacky machine that's throwing all this rain gear up to Cloud 9.
He thought that would scare the clouds away and stop the rain.
But now he can't turn off the machine.
So we just need a big round purple hoop,
some extra stretchy jumbo rubber bands,
and an extra soft double stuffed feather pillow.
And then he'll be able to turn the machine off, and no more rain gear will land on Cloud 9.
Great work. You'd better get busy with your search.
Look, Reader, do you see what I see? Those pictures are moving.
Wow, now that's cool.
Look! That's a funny hat!
Excuse me, ma'am, are you an artist?
I am Miss Cirrus, the finest painter on the whole cloud. My only problem is that I must finish one more moving picture for the Queen, but I can't think of anything to paint.
Maybe we can help paint another one.
Listen, and I will explain how I make these beautiful moving pictures. First, paint a simple picture like this ball. Click on the arrow when you're done. Wow! The light colors show the picture you just painted. On this page, paint your picture again, but change it a little. See? I painted the ball a little bit lower. Click on the arrow to go to the next page. On each new page, change your picture a little more. That's how you make it look like it's moving. All done? Press play and voila! You get to watch your moving picture.
Oh boy! Now we get to make our very own moving picture.
Right. Miss Cirrus said to draw something simple, like a ball on the first page.
You can use the paintbrush to paint whatever you like on the page. Look! We can see our first picture through the paper.
That'll help us see where to paint on this page.
Right. And this time we need to change the picture a little. Okay, on to the third page of our moving picture.
Sometimes you have to wait for inspiration.
Oh my! What a great moving picture!
Thanks! You've saved the day! Now I can tell the Queen that we're ready for the party.
Look! That's a funny hat!
It's supposed to be a thinking hat, but it hasn't helped me come up with a single idea.
If you're not going to use it anymore, can we have your thinking hat?
Sure, but I don't believe it will help you think very much.
I'm sure we'll find a use for it. Ready to make a new moving picture?
You can use the paint bucket to color in an area.
Beautiful work. Good day. Come again.
Hello. Any luck finding those items for Irvin?
Not yet, but I think we're getting close.
Twist my tail. It's a parade of sheep.
Cloud sheep. How are we ever going to get by them?
No problem. I'll just scare them away.
That didn't work very well.
That sign says, blow whistle.
I guess we're going to need a whistle. Hey, it worked.
Hello there.
I'm Carrie, the newspaper carrier. I deliver the Cloud Nine Times.
Looks like you have lots of newspapers to deliver today.
You bet. The whole rain gear problem has been really big news lately, so everyone wants a newspaper. I don't know how I'm ever going to handle this huge stack.
Those wouldn't happen to be extra stretchy jumbo rubber bands, would they?
Extra, extra! Yes, they are! They're the best for wrapping newspapers.
That's exactly what Irvin asked for. Can we please borrow them?
I wish I could give them to you, but I really need them to wrap up my newspapers so they'll fit in my bag.
Oh.
Unless... Stop the press! Maybe if I had something bigger to carry them around in, then I wouldn't need the rubber bands anymore.
Maybe we have something you could use.
Here, look what we found for you. You can stack all your newspapers in it, and you won't have to wrap them up anymore.
Wow, that's the best news I've heard all day.
Does that mean you don't need those extra stretchy jumbo rubber bands anymore?
That's right. You can take them.
Thanks for the extra stretchy jumbo rubber bands.
Thank you.
Let's check out that sparkly slide.
I wonder where it goes.
That was the best, fastest, colorfulest slide ever.
Yeah, but the landing is a little rough.
If it is a big, round, purple hoop, we better figure out a way to get up there.
Maybe we could find a ladder or something to climb up there.
Yeah, and then maybe that rockhead could help us with our search.
This is a map. You can use it to travel to locations you've been to before.
that huge pile of rain gear.
Boy, am I glad you're here. My name's Wally Nimbus, and I need to finish this wall before this rain gear pile falls on us. Can you help?
Well, you're hired. All you need to do is send 3 more bricks up to me. Cub. B. Cub. Nut.
T.
Nut. Hat. Hat.
All right! This is fun!
Black. Black. Basket.
St. Sk.
Ah. Basket. Bench.
Ch.
Bench.
We're on a roll!
Shop.
Sh.
Ah. Shop. Sled.
Sh.
Sl. Eh.
D.
Sled. Stamp.
St.
Eh.
P.
Hmm. Stamp.
That was brick-a-rific! Nice job! All right! That'll do it! Thanks for your help! Let's get some extra bricks up there for later! If you send another brick to the top, I'll give you a singing marble!
Hand. Okay, you can have the ladder now.
Thanks! This'll come in handy!
D. N. A. Hand. Cherry.
Ch.
E. R.
R.
E. Cherry. Wing. W. I. N. G. Wing.
All right! This is fun!
Thanks again! Here's a singing marble for you!
Glass.
I'm sure we can use this.
Ah. Glass. Chick.
Hit.
Chick. Grass.
Gr.
S. S. Ah. Grass.
All right! This is fun!
Good job! You've earned yourself a singing marble!
Shrimp.
R-hit.
Hmm. Shrimp.
drum. Dr. Drum. Pocket. Pocket.
You really know how to work that machine. Nice work. Here's another singing marble coming your way.
Brush. Brush. Peach. Peach. Bucket.
B.
Bucket.
That was brick-a-rific! Nice job! Thanks again! Here's a singing marble for you!
Black.
Black.
Black. Clock. Clock.
Sock. Sock. You really know how to work that machine. Good job. You've earned yourself a singing marble.
Fifth.
Hit.
Fish. Basket.
Sk.
B.
A.
E.
T.
Basket. Cricket. Cricket.
All right! This is fun!
Nice work! Here's another singing marble coming your way!
Jacket. Jacket. Clasp.
Clasp.
Clasp. Block.
Bruh.
Bruh.
Blah.
Ah. Block.
We're on a roll.
Thanks again. Here's a singing marble for you.
Black.
Mk. Blah. Mk. Eh.
T.
Eh. Blanket. Plant. Plant. Skunk.
Sk.
N.
K.
Skunk. Great! Keep up the good work! Good job! You've earned yourself a singing marble!
See you later!
Are you ready to make some marvelous patterns?
Are we ever! We need that extra soft double stuffed feather pillow behind that door. I think... Yes, we do!
Let's put them here by Marvin.
Some people say.
Wait a minute! You didn't tell us there's another door?
Oh, silly me. I forgot to say, that's not the only door in your way. You've opened one door. Now can you open two more? So nice. They make me shiver just like ice.
We're getting closer.
Nothing better, some people say.
Bing! One pattern closer to winning that pillow.
Some people say.
Almost. Just a little more.
Put your singing marbles in the right places to finish the pattern. Life without musical patterns is like peanut butter without jelly.
We're getting closer!
us. Simply marvelous.
We're getting closer.
This pattern doesn't look complete to me.
What a beautiful musical pattern! You did it! You done it! The pillow, you've won it!
There it is!
The extra soft, double stuffed feather pillow.
Looks kind of like a regular old pillow to me.
Like that's a pretty jewel.
It's really big, too.
I wonder if Irvin would mind if we took it. Boy, that jewel is really sparkly.
It would be fun to show it to everyone in Wordville. I've never seen anything so beautiful before.
Maybe we should hold it just to keep it safe. I guess we'd better leave that here since it's Irvin's.
Yeah, we don't really need it anyway. Right on! Now we can get up there.
Be careful. Hi, I'm Reader, and this is Sam.
Hey.
That's a nice headband you're wearing.
Thanks.
Well, actually, we were wondering if we could borrow it. We really need a big, round, purple hoop to stop Irvin's machine and save Cloud 9 and Wordville.
Oh, yeah? Well, I don't know. I really like wearing this headband. It's like, you know, my favorite color.
Oh.
I mean, maybe I'd trade it if you gave me something else stylish to wear.
Ta-da! How do you like this hat we found for you?
Not bad. Not bad. Hey, I like it. How does it look?
It looks roaringly good.
It's definitely your color.
Then I'm sold. Now feel free to take this headband.
Great, thanks! Yahoo! Let's put this big round purple hoop inside Chester.
Okay, Irvin, we found the last item.
Oh, that's great news. Now then, let's see what you found,
Look at this big round purple hoop we found for you.
We had to climb up a cliff and get it from a huge talking rock. You should have seen it.
That's fantabulous. Oh, thank you. Now, I'll still need those extra stretchy jumbo rubber bands and that extra soft double stuffed feather pillow.
We found these extra stretchy jumbo rubber bands up on Cloud 9.
Yeah, we had to go through a herd of cloud sheep to find them.
How brave of you. Great work. Those are exactly what I was looking for. Thank you. Now, I'll still need that extra soft double stuffed feather pillow.
Here's that extra soft double-stuffed feather pillow you asked for.
Oh, perfect. Thank you so much. That's everything we need, then. Oh, what would I have done without your help? Now, let's see if my plan will work. First, we take the big round purple hoop and one extra stretchy jumbo rubber band. Ah, yes, a perfect fit. And now, repeat. Voila! Now, if you'll kindly hold this right there.
Okay.
Sure.
The extra soft double stuffed feather pillow must be positioned exactly. Right about here. Now, here we go. Whoa! That should do it.
Roaring raspberries! That's it?
Yes, that's it! My plan worked!
We did it! We saved the day!
Thank you for all your help!
Couldn't we have just used that ladder?
Queen Cumulus will be so happy!
Let's go tell her the good news! Yikes! Do you see what I see?
It's really falling over now. Quick, to the dream ship. We've got to do something.
Phew! Just in time. Now we can use the dream ship to catch all the rain gear.
Yeah, just like Katie Cadet when she caught those falling stars.
Ooh, I think I see some coming. Let's try to catch 10 things in these barrels.
In the first barrel, we want to catch all red things. In the next barrel, we want to catch all yellow things. In the last barrel, we want to catch all blue things.
Looks like that's all for the moment.
Hoo-wah! We're a couple of rain gear catching machines.
I wonder how much more is going to fall on us. Get ready. It looks like some more is coming.
Remember, we need to catch 10 things.
In the first barrel, we want to catch all boots. In the next barrel, we want to catch all umbrellas. In the last barrel, we want to catch all hats.
Looks like that's all for the moment.
Hoo-wah! We're a couple of rain gear catching machines.
I wonder how much more is going to fall on us. Get ready. It looks like some more is coming.
Remember, we need to catch 10 things.
In the first barrel, we want to catch raincoats that are blue. In the next barrel, we want to catch hats that are yellow. In the last barrel, we want to catch umbrellas that are red.
Thank you.
It looks like that's all for the moment.
Hoo-wah! We're a couple of rain gear catching machines. We're really getting our exercise today.
Get ready. It looks like some more is coming.
Remember, we need to catch 10 things.
In the first barrel, we want to catch boots that are green. In the next barrel, we want to catch raincoats that are blue. In the last barrel, we want to catch umbrellas that are yellow. Those.
Phew! It looks like that's all for the moment.
Hoo-wah! We're a couple of rain gear catching machines.
I wonder how much more is going to fall on us. Get ready. It looks like some more is coming.
Remember, we need to catch 10 things.
In the first barrel, we want to catch umbrellas that have circles. In the next barrel, we want to catch boots that have squares. In the last barrel, we want to catch hats that have triangles.
Looks like that's all for the moment.
Hoo-wah! We're a couple of rain gear catching machines. We're really getting our exercise today.
Get ready. It looks like some more is coming.
Remember, we need to catch 10 things.
In the first barrel, we want to catch green things that have circles. In the next barrel, we want to catch yellow things that have trapezoids. In the last barrel, we want to catch red things that have squares.
It looks like that's all for the moment.
Woohoo! We caught all the rain gear.
We finished.
That was fun. I wish we could do that again. It's really good to be back home again.
That was some adventure, though. Good thing we caught all that rain gear and brought it back to Rain Gear Island where it belongs.
Yeah, otherwise my whole garden would be buried. Not again!
Sam, are you okay?
What was that?
Hey, it hits the cloud 9 times.
It must be from Carrie, the newspaper carrier.
And look who's on the front page.
Well, twist my tail. It's us.
Sam, your mane looks a little funny.
Oh, no. And look at your goofy smile, Reader.
Yep. Congratulations. You've completed the adventure. Would you like to play again?